North Carolina transportation officials say there is now some access into the flooded city of Wilmington. The city of nearly 120,000 was cut off earlier today by floodwaters.